But the question this week has been, whose blue is best? North Carolina and Duke underway.
But it all comes down to what can you do when push comes to shove. The Tar Heels consistently showing that they're more than capable of stepping up to the challenge.
And continuing on his own in the save by Pyle. Well, this will ricochet down and maybe Skayen can, he will! North Carolina takes the lead. Go away to Duke and pick up a 1-0 win. Fourth straight coastal title for North Carolina. And they do it at the expense of the Duke Blue Devils.